Thomas.
Am I?
Want to watch a movie?
I would love to watch a movie. That sounds like a great idea.
Awesome.
Let me find the remote real quick. I don't know where the remote is.
Now we can watch a movie.
Has this ever happened to you? Oh hey, didn't see you there. I'm Flint Lockwood, CEO of Remote Controller Holder Incorporations. My father, Remote Control Leolis, devoted his life to revolutionizing the remote controller experience. My product, the Remote Controller Holder, enhances the remote controller experience, starting with the rotating base, then with the futuristic screw-in technology, all the way to the technologically advanced hanging system. This is a true masterpiece.
Sounds life-changing.
That's right. Only $24.99 plus shipping and handling.
Wow! What a steal! Yeah, you know, after the big Friday night game, I come home and I want to watch TV because we take the dub. And I come home and I look for my remote and I'm like, just took the dub, but I can't watch TV because I don't know where my remote is. But, you know, the remote controller holder, I can find the remote, so it's okay. Yes, even though I do believe it rots the mind, I think everybody needs a little bit of television time in their life. It reduces stress and just gives you overall pleasure. And I think the remote controller holder does a tremendous job completing its task in providing a easy way of access to the remote control without having to worry about losing it. It has really transformed my life and the ability that I have now been able to find my remote at any time. And I am never losing it anymore, and it is fabulous. However, I prefer books.
Yeah, bro, I'm a college student, and we kind of lose everything, so remote control holder really does the trick, you know what I mean? And, hi, Mom. You can get your own remote controller holder for a small price of $24.99 plus shipping and handling. But if you call now, you can get two for the price of one, and special time offer only done here, folks. Pay for seven, you get 17.
Remote controller holder, we had no other ideas.